The Education Department has been given 1.3 billion kina in the 2019 national budget, 8.5% of the total expenditure. Priority areas for education in 2019 include the school's rehabilitation program, which will cost 20 million kina, the construction of Western Pacific University, and the post-technical education programs in Enga, West Sepik, and East New Britain provinces. Though there is an additional 15 million kina allocated for 2019, it has not been a smooth ride for the Education Department in 2018. A number of secondary and primary schools in the country has seen a delay in the payment of their TFF funds. They include Manus Secondary in Manus Province and the Mercy Catholic Secondary in East Sepik Province. Despite all these challenges, the government has reaffirmed its commitment to the TFF policy, as well as increase the number of teachers in rural schools.
One of the things personnel management points out to us, the Department of Personnel Management, is that we've engaged an additional 4,800 public servants, 1,600 are teachers, 1,400 are health workers, 1,400 in the disciplined forces. So some of this expenditure is going to frontline services and improving them. But it is an issue in the sense that it is exceeding budget appropriations.
Thekla Gunga, National, EMTV News.